let what you cannot do interfere with what you can do. You know, there are a lot of things we cannot do. As a student, sometimes certain things are difficult, but don't let that which you cannot do interfere with your abilities and your capabilities. Because a head full of fears will not have space for dreams. So if you have to dream, if you have to believe in possibilities, you'll have to take your fears and keep it on the backstage, and you have to believe in your dreams, the dreams of getting into JEE, the dreams of getting into NEET, to clear the NEET, to clear the JEE, and to get in through these examinations to wherever you want to. And this is possible only when you have a head full of dreams, a dream of possibility. And have relentlessly pursue this, relentlessly pursue your dreams. Kuch bhi karo, jo lagta hai wo karo uske liye. There are some people who will see reality and question, why is this so? They will see less marks and say, kyun mera marks kam hai? Why physics is tough? Why this is difficult? And there are some students on the other side would see that and not get affected by that and get into a dream position and say, that is okay, my percentage is 60, but I can do 90, I can do 80. That is okay, I'm tough, I'm going down over here in this particular area, but I'm going to work hard in that particular area. They will see reality and they will get into a dream which is greater, which is possible, which is magical, which is miraculous. You are having the next 20 days probably, 30 days probably, I don't know, depending on different examinations that you're giving. If you're giving the CBSE, the ICSE, the SSE, the HSE, or I don't know which examination you're giving, JEE, the NEET, but no matter which examination you're giving in, you'll be having like 30, 40, 20 odd days. Take the days, divide every day into 8, 8, and 8 hours. You have 24 hours. Break that into 8, 8, and 8 hours. I'm saying study only for 8 hours. Sleep for the remaining 8 hours. And baki ka jo 8 ghanta hai, usme Netflix dekho, social media pe time pass karo, niche khelne chale jao. 8 ghanta agar aapne imandari se padhai kiya. 8 hours if you study imandari se, I'm telling you, you can change the game even now. Own this life. Own this life. Become so desperately wanting to do what you want to do, so that even if there are obstacles, there are going to be obstacles. Let's be truthful to ourselves. There's going to be obstacles, right? Obstacles of no time, obstacles of headache, obstacles of something else. We are all going to have obstacles. These are the very obstacles which will be like physics difficult hai, numericals difficult hai, equations mushkil hai. We are going to have these difficulties. These difficulties are going to be obstacles, and these obstacles are going to be the wall in the face of our life, progress, success, and everything what that is. But go to the wall. Don't let the wall stop you. Go build a door. Build a door over there and go past it. If you can go past that, then that's your resource. We are going to have situations where we do not have what we want, and we will not have what we want, but that's the very moment you believe deep inside yourself, get connected to your own resourcefulness, and do the magic, do the miracle. If you've got 20 days from here, take 20 papers. If you're relentlessly willing to do what needs to be done, take 40 papers. Do 2 papers every day. Do what it takes to do 2 papers. And I'm telling you, if you do 2 papers and if you have 20 days, you could tackle 40 prelim papers, 40 past papers, 40 mock papers. Isn't that great? And remember, it's not the mountain that wears you out. It's not the mountain that tires you. It's the pebble in your own shoe that tires you out. I'm saying be so fucking committed to your goal that you're willing to say no without guilt, with everything, to everything that stops you and takes you away from that which is important to you. So that you, once you're committed to your own goals, once you're committed to your own life and actions, you can say yes without fear to that which is important. Say no to everything that disturbs you. Say no to everything that takes you away from your life and your life goals. And say yes without fear. All the very best.